The service plots are situated at Hengye Extension 2, 3, 7, 8 and at Hengye proper. A Gugu Extension 3 with 148 plots will soon be completed as well. Urban and Rural Development Minister Sophia Shaningwa says the handing over demonstrates government's commitment towards land delivery to those in need. The urban are earmarked for the construction of low-cost houses through public-private partnership.
It is through projects such as this one that we see efforts that the government of the Republic of Namibia and the Osakati Town Council is making in ensuring that the land and housing need in Namibia is addressed adequately.
Shaningwa also wants to continue seeing more service land to construct low-cost housing, not only in Oshakati, but all over the country. The Ministry of Urban and Rural Development and all its sub-national structures will continue to dedicate time towards the dreams of providing affordable land to the people. Shaningwa says land and housing problems could become something of the past soon.
We will now, and we will not allow any economic situation to define what we can or we can achieve. And therefore, we will continue to strive towards working smart, creating smart partnership, and finding smart solutions towards land and the housing problem in our country.